Here we go with a detailed look on Feet, the Happy Pineapples. This is a women's exclusive. I went up a size and a half. They fit a little narrow still. But I don't know if they reshape it for the women's exclusives or not, but I think also there may be a case where I just need to loosen the laces, but I love how they look on Feet. That damn pineapple on the tongue is awesome. And I have them linked in the description, of course. If you're looking for your pair, I recommend them. I think they look great on Feet. But let me know how you feel about these. And let me hit you with that infamous bird eye. These, I love them. Love them. We're at the grocery store right now. You know what it is, man. We got to have that pineapple, that upside down pineapple by the mailbox. Tons of pineapples. I'm going to throw them on the lawn. Let me give you a look also close up. They look so good. I love the bright hits by the laces. The swoosh is crazy. The back looks crazy. That same kind of material. And that pineapple logo up top is just the cherry on top. And you can't forget that cork insole with that label like you see on fruits. You know, I love that. And the outsole looks awesome too. This is a great shoe. I recommend them, but I ain't no salesman. Let me know how you feel about them. For real, for real. Bong, bong.
Your boy Dells, WrestleKate, it's a wrap. Thanks for tuning in.
It was a blast. We did our thing, of course.
We did our thing. Yeah, yo, we had Gilbert come through.
Chip.
Get the sparklers. Get the sparklers.
Elbert come through. You know how we do. You know how we do.
I'm so happy to believe in North Carolina right now. I'm getting out of here. I'm tired of being around guys
You're
like you.
Camera.
I enjoyed WrestleKate. I can't wait to go.
Yo, everybody came through and it was off the hook.
We did
yo,
our thing.
We're going to do our thing. We're going to keep on doing our thing. Check out the vlog. Check out the channel. Yo, we's out here. We making that money.